Yan. Hello guys, we are here at Baguio right now. And we are going to stay in Chalet Hotel. And we're going to have another adventure. I'm going to show you guys yung room dito and also the breakfast buffet na kakainin namin, no? And again, samahan niyo ako. I'm going to show you the experience namin dito sa Chalet Hotel dito sa Baguio. See you later, guys. So yun guys, let's have a tour muna doon sa mga pagkain dito sa breakfast buffet sa Chalet. So again, this is located in Baguio. So upon check-in namin, nag-stay kami overnight and part of this is yung buffet. So let's see, tour ko kayo sa mga pagkain na available dito. So they have the soup, meron silang soup dyan, no? So nagbabago naman yan, but this one, they have the egg drop soup, may mga rice, they have plain, and they also have the fried rice, and then they have eggs, meron din silang mga waffles, no? Kung gusto nyo ng pancake, nandiyan din, and then they have sisig, but this time it is a bangus sisig. Sarap naman din siya, and they have fried chicken, no? Okay naman din yung kanilang fried chicken. And then, they also have yung kanilang chicken or pork adobo rather, no? Pork adobo, and then they have fruits. May mga prutas, tapos meron sila ding salad section. Yan, may cereals din, no? Pwede din yung try yung mga cereals nila. They have salad section, they have dressing, they have butter. And then, you can also try yung kanilang unlimited coffee. So, may jams and jelly rin, no? Then, they have iced tea, and then you have the coffee. So, ako ang tinry ko, of course, yung coffee. The usual na ginagawa ko, yung bulletproof. So, I added the butter. Yan, butter yan. Pwede kayong kumuha ng butter. And then, ako nilalagay ko yan usually doon sa coffee. So far, masarap naman yung mga pagkain na available dito. And if you would want to stay, of course, hindi naman tina-expect na sobrang dami ng food nila, pero for the price, no, na makukuha ninyo, kasi ngayon nga naka 50% off daw sila hanggang January, only for the walk-in. Okay, so okay na rin, no, yung kanilang mga breakfast. So yan yung first round, unang round na kinain ko, and with my friends, mga kasama ko rin, nag-enjoy din sila sa breakfast dito. So yun lang guys, I hope you enjoyed watching. And somehow I tour you around, no, sa place dito sa Chalet Hotel dito located sa Baguio City. So there is a part 2 of this one, no. I'll be touring you around naman doon sa kanilang room sa nakuha namin na accommodation. But overall, so far we have a very good experience staying here and experiencing their breakfast buffet. So if you have time and if you want to visit Baguio City, this is one of the hotels na I can recommend na talagang okay naman da. The Chalet Hotel located in Baguio City. So again, thanks for watching guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you again next time. Bye-bye!